is time for Pittsburgh Penguins hockey. And this afternoon inside Buffalo, New York's KeyBank Center, the Pens will look for a back-to-back weekend sweep of the Buffalo Sabres. Penguins will attack right to left in this first period, and the 200th regular season matchup between the Pens and Sabres is underway with the drop of the puck as the Pens fire it into the Buffalo zone. Played on the far side, collected there by Cousins behind the Buffalo net. Chips it near corner, knocked down there by Gensel. Crosby also in on the forecheck for the Pens. He drives it up the far wall. Letang retrieves there. Plays it into the far corner. Ricochets back up the wall. Collected by Cousins. A look out here. A 2-on-1 for Buffalo. Cousins down the left wing. Ruotsalainen with him. Feeds him. Shoots. He scores! R2 Ruotsalainen from the right wing circle. 26 seconds in. And it's 1-0 Sabres.
Well, there goes the shutout. And just as we predicted, a strong start by the Buffalo Sabres. You know, Josh, yesterday I didn't get a chance to get it in, but I wanted to comment on how good the Penguins have been in their deep pinching, that F3 forward always there, not this time. This is not a good decision by Chris Letang to pinch down the wall because he didn't look. He just assumed there was going to be a forward there because they've been there most of the time, but you can't just assume. You can't just pinch down the wall if you're not 100% sure that forward is in position to cover up for you. Puck squirts out. And off to the races go the Buffalo Sabres. Just a beautiful pass. And Cousins on the one-timer. Left-hand shot right side of the ice. Pops it in. One shot, one goal. Buffalo up 1-0.
Comes to the far corner. Gensel behind the net for Crosby. Ricochets up the far wall. Kept in by Letang. Right point. A wrister deflected wide. Crosby near post. Puts it towards the goal. And it's stopped by the right pad of Tokarski, who pins it up against the post and hangs on. Pass for Reinhardt. Over the Penguin line. Down the left wing. Stick check by Marino. A couple good back checks by John Marino there to thwart a couple Sabre offensive opportunities as Buffalo re-enters the zone. Olofsson right side for Reinhardt. A wrist shot off the post and in. Sam Reinhardt finds the back of the net, and Buffalo extends their lead. It's 2-0.
There it is. Start of the period again. Penguins just don't seem ready. And the Sabres just have a little more hop. A turnover by the Penguins. What a pass by Olofsson to find Reinhardt. A little curl and drag. And Marcus Pedersen's there. Tries to get stick on puck, but he doesn't. And I think actually the shot by Reinhardt hits the top of the skate of Pedersen, jumps up on Casey the Smith. That's a tough break for Casey the Smith because I think if this puck is just shot by Reinhardt, Casey's there. But because it hit the skate of Pedersen, it changed direction at the very last second. 2-0 Buffalo.
Gathered far corner by Marino. He'll play it for Pedersen, steers it up the far wall for McCann, passes out through the neutral zone off the skate of Zucker. Good pass to send Carter in. Down the right wing on the forehand, towards the goal. His stuff attempt is stopped by Tokarski. Into the Buffalo zone, Rust on the far wall. Backhands it near side, Crosby hits it, plays it off his skate. But the Sabres gain possession back, and in comes Skinner. Down the right side in the attacking zone, a backhander denied by DeSmith. And he hangs on. Dustin Tokarski out of his net with 40 seconds off the clock on this power play. For the Buffalo Sabres, 12 minutes left in regulation. In comes Olofsson, right side for Reinhardt. Shoots one off the post and in, he scores. Second of the game for Sam Reinhardt. A power play goal, and Buffalo extends the lead to 3-0.
That one hurts. That one really hurts. It's not your typical power play goal. It's off the rush. And John Marino gets a little twisted around. And Casey the Smith gets picked upstairs. That's a rocket. And it's one of those shots right by the earlobe. It's tough for a goaltender to get his glove up there, but Casey, I thought, was down just a little bit early. You know, he's been really good at that hybrid where he kind of goes down halfway but stays, keeps his shoulders up. This time he went into the butterfly early. Reinhardt kind of curls and drags, uses Marino as a little bit of a screen, and zips it upstairs over the Penguins netminder. 3-0 Buffalo.
Carter against Mittelstadt, won by Carter. Loose in the dock, comes to Zucker, shoots, he scores! Just like that off the draw, Jason Zucker gives the Pens some life, and it's 3-1.
Don't go anywhere, folks. Lots of time left. And the guy that passed up a glorious opportunity has had a little bit more of a shooter's mentality, and he zipped this one. The five hole was there. There's a rolling puck, but it was just the quick release pinpoint accuracy. And boy, that's a great Selly. That's a player you could tell was putting a little pressure on himself. And that's pure joy for Jason Zucker to get the Penguins back in this game. It's 3-1.
Through center, drops it back for Carter on the far wall. Jeff Carter behind the net. Spins it near side for Letang. Curls it back for Zucker. Feeds it right wing. Nobody there. Zucker unable to catch up to it as it's chopped out the center by Mittelstadt. For Asplund left circle. He puts it in. Rasmus Asplund salts this one away, and it's 4-1. Buffalo with 1:48 to go.
Jason Zucker just looked to the heavens. He had the puck at the center point. He threw it to the right point, just assuming somebody was there. Didn't look. There's nobody there. He tried to cover up for his mistake, and by then, Sabres got to the loose puck. And were able to find that empty net. 4-1.
So the Penguins are going to have a missed opportunity this afternoon in Western New York as they trail this game by 3 with a minute 48 to go. CeCe on the far side. Knocked there by Olofsson. The two of them dig for it, as does Reeder. And Matheson, who gets it ahead for Bluger. He'll skate through center. 28 seconds to go in the game. Teddy Bluger at the right circle. Wrist shot, he scores! Teddy Bluger beats Tokarski to the far post and makes it 4-2 with 23 seconds to go.
That was from about 44 feet away by Bluger. I didn't think there was a ton of traffic. But one of the few shots this afternoon the Penguins didn't put right into the crest of Tokarski. It's a bit of a no-look, so a surprise a little bit. But Tokarski, who had just come out like he had all afternoon, just locked himself in this position. This one he had to reach with the blocker, missed it off the post and in. 4-2.
9 seconds now as the Sabres enter the attacking end. Bjork twisting and turning to the right circle. Hands it off there for Sheahan. His shot blocked by Matheson. Into the near corner, controlled by Matheson. And the horn sounds to end this game. A missed opportunity for the Penguins as they split this back-to-back against Buffalo. Sabres take the second half 4-2.